Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble. What's up, guys? It's your boy Lucas here. Welcome back to another video. So glad to see you guys back here. In this video, I did like POV architecture or architecture photography, whatever you want to call it. I did some architecture photography with the Canon EOS M50 and the Sigma 18-35 DC-HSM Art 1.8. It was my first time doing this type style, you know, POV photography. So if you guys have any tips or feedback, you know, leave it in the comments. Like this video if you enjoy it, you know, at the end of it, or like it right now, that's okay too. And subscribe to the channel, and I hope you guys enjoy the video. Peace.
All right, like that. Oh, this is crazy. Oh God, I'm standing outside of the church. This is great. trying to shoot through the stairs here to create a little bit of depth. Let's see if I can do that. That's nice. Oh, I have to back up a little so I can get this hole. There you go. Okay. I'll turn on the compass. Here. It's nice. The 18-35 is not really wide on this camera because it's a crop sensor camera, the M50, so I get like I get 29 millimeters on the widest focal length. So, but it's still wide. It's pretty wide compared to other lenses, and I like how sharp it is. I don't normally do architecture photography. I just thought I'd walk in here and take some photos, and I like what it's giving me right now. Pretty nice. The lighting is also pretty okay. Let me just tone it down a little, like right here. Yeah, that's it. That's beautiful. Right. We go down, lower, right here. Just shooting through this part of the church. Right. Another one. Wait. Yes. Yeah, it looks beautiful. Like right in the center, it looks nice. But this part is also beautiful. The light is coming in really nice. So let me get that good angle. I think I'll shoot through these two pillars right here. Slower. That is nice. Wait, let me get in a little bit tighter. Or a little bit closer here. Aperture a little bit wider. That's it. to get out of frontal. Oh, wow. Wait. Let's get out for this one. That is nice. I like that. A little closer. That is awesome. We'll get a little bit closer. Right here. A little tighter. So we can get this in the foreground, and then that in the background. Yes. Oh, that's beautiful. Wait, let me get I don't want that background. Yes. Love that. Love that shot. I'm gonna take a couple of photos panning up, and then I'm gonna see if I can make a panoramic photo. Let's back up a little. Yes, right here. Beautiful. Yes, okay. I think we're done here.